sangene la emozi Mabhida stadium sihlanganiswe usalga KZN kuyinjabulo enkulu kumina ngoba izimeya nama deputy mayors kanye nama partners kanye ne provincial government sibe landawonye sizokhuluma ngezinhlelo ze climate change.
Should be at the center of the national development planning and policy. Climate change should be mainstream in such a way as that during every aspect of our policy development and planning, we ask the question, what is the impact of our plans on climate?
Siyabonga kuma partners ngoba azokwazi ukuthi asicobelele ngokwezimadlanyana ukuze sihlanganise nakuloko esinake emkhandlwini inhlelo zethu bese ihamba kahle kakhulu.
None of us can do this alone, so the partnership aspect is very important, and we need forums like this to come together to share, to learn, to inspire each other and to collectively move forward.
We want to share with countries overseas, but we haven't made our own interaction at a local level. So therefore, that's why we emphasize that we can learn from each other with different concepts in terms of how we can move forward. So that's why we're saying we need to work together.
This is a problem of all of us as a collective. It's not a problem of individual municipalities. Therefore, you need vertical and horizontal integration, synergies, and collective lessons sharing. And this is the value of this partnership that we're talking about today.
What we need to do is, as we are implementing or as we're working towards achieving our global commitments, we really need to start thinking about the implementation level, which is at the local governance level. And that's where municipalities need to be supported and where they need to be encouraged, as well as where they do need, in terms of structured support, structured interventions to help push the climate change response capabilities that they already possess.